What's up, guys?
Hello.
I'm Michael.
I'm not excited.
Oh.
I'm Corey.
Feels bad. And we are going to be reacting to TMG. We haven't listened to them in forever. All right. But yeah, anyway, so this is TMG. If you guys don't know TMG, they're kind of ridiculous. Just a little bit. They do game. They did a song with Black Bear. That's his name, right? Black Bear?
Yeah.
Called Short King Anthem, which was amazing. And then No Flex, which is the one I showed you. And then this one they just brought out. And I actually listened to this a couple days ago with my sister. And we were both just like, what the fuck? It was amazing. So yeah, we're going to listen to it for your guys' pleasure. You're welcome.
Daddy.
I changed my bio, it says father, don't say daddy. All my friends will tip the caddies whenever we finish up 18 holes. Game night is lit now, always make noise when I sit down. That don't mean I don't spend dollars whenever I go to Home Depot.
Yeah, let's get the show on the road. Refund check, gonna spend it on a boat. Because I'd rather be fishing. Tiva's looking colder than the beer I'm sipping. I leave the decorating to my wife, but I'ma rearrange her insides. Ha, the dead dick is no joke. Shit hanging like a panorama photo. Ayy, I built a deck around the house and then I painted it. Didn't like the kitchen, so I renovated it. After Johnny's Little League, hit the local Applebee's, clean the plate and tell the waitress that I hated it. And when we at Target, I back in and park it. I stay in the whip and I check the stock market.
I changed my bio, it says father, don't say daddy. All my friends will tip the caddies whenever we finish up 18 holes. Game night is lit now, always make noise when I sit down. That don't mean I don't spend dollars whenever I go to Home Depot.
I got two jet skis and a...
It's pretty funny. It's got some good funny parts because it's obviously like
dads. That's pretty much what, yeah. TMG
typical dad.
Father, don't say daddy.
I built a deck.
I built a deck around the house and then I painted it.
Didn't like the kitchen, so I renovated it. Decent humor. I don't listen to a whole lot of funny parody stuff too often.
I know you don't.
I don't know. We'll see. But probably not.
I went down the wrong hole. You just showed me Trogdor.
Something that I haven't listened to in years.
Yeah, I haven't listened to this in like a day. So shut the fuck up.
Spend dollars whenever I go to Home Depot.
I got two jet skis in a garage, sleeping with my wife and my dog named Minaj. Got a career, baby, not a little job. I say get on your knees, I'm just talking about God. My wallet too fat, fucking with my back. About 10 credit cards, what you know about that? Every time I swipe, get a little kickback. That dress is too heavy, daddy gonna lift that. I love to play poker, lay pipers and loafers. Whip you around like a chauffeur. I play it real guns, not no controller.
I'm on the internet and they call me daddy. All this housework made me so chatty. Power tools, oh, they make me savvy. No, I haven't tried to f*** the nanny. I changed my bio, it says father, don't say daddy. All my friends will tip the caddies whenever we finish up 18 holes. Game night is lit now, always make noise when I sit down. That don't mean I don't spend dollars whenever I go to Home Depot.
Oh, I love it.
Yeah, that was a special.
Oh, shit.
It was funny. It was funny to listen to, but yeah.
It's the only reason I had you listen to it, man. So I completed my purpose.
Proud of you.
Thanks, Dad.
COVID compliance officer.
What?
They had a COVID compliance officer That's for dope. This video.
So, does he just yell at people for not wearing their masks?
You're too close! 6 feet!
Dude, I'm not used to... I'm not used to, going out and, like, having people stand close to me. Like, I was in line to go to the movie, and there was a dude standing, like, this close to me. And I was like, I'm being pampered with all this COVID shit because it's like, you're right here. Get the fuck away from me. Yeah, so you're welcome. Your new favorite song in the entire world. Yeah, he's adding it to his Spotify. He's deleting all of his other songs off his Spotify. He's just going to listen to this one.
Nope.
It's kind of a big deal.
If you guys want to request anything, don't forget, all you got to do is subscribe and toss a comment down below on what you want to request, and we'll throw it in a pool that we draw from 6 days a week. Otherwise, down below, you can check out our Discord and join it and hang out. And we take requests there. We chat. We show off our cats and dogs. Cats, mainly. We're all cat people so far.
I think pretty much everybody in there is cat people.
We're all cat people.
Dog, join the Discord.
Y'all want to try to argue the dogs? I mean, bring it, you know?
Yeah.
Good luck, though.
Yeah.
Good luck.
You're going to be swarmed by cat people.
Yeah. Otherwise, we got our Twitches down below. I stream every week on Saturdays on our Michael Reacts channel, and Michael sometimes does stuff on his Mr. Rouchy channel.
I make TikToks.
Otherwise, check us out every single day with some how often we post videos. Maybe you'll learn some new music too.
Who knows?
Could happen. We'll see you tomorrow.
Peace.
Bye. Look, we made it through a whole week.
We did good. I'm going to check my TikTok.
One of the videos I just put out or edited, I don't know if it's out yet. You said you're having an exponential crisis.
Exponential.
And I didn't think about it until after, and I was like, existential, Michael? What the fuck's an exponential crisis?
Shut up!
I'm having an exponential crisis.
Exponential crisis.